Today in Drive Labs, we're going to talk about NVIDIA Drive AV Mission 79A, detecting intersections using live perception only. And that means using only real-time camera data and our WaitNet deep neural network. No maps. What we're seeing here are frame-by-frame intersection detections from WaitNet, with WaitNet using context understanding to detect the intersection. You can see that because it detects the intersection in yellow well before it detects the individual features like traffic lights and traffic signs. And this long detection range is really important because if the car waits to see a traffic light or traffic sign before it slows down, it might not have enough time to stop safely and comfortably. Here, WaitNet is detecting different types of intersections. First, a traffic light controlled one, followed by a stop sign controlled intersection with a pedestrian crosswalk. We are also seeing it detect multiple intersections per image frame, where it's basically figuring out which pixels in the image belong to the closer intersection and which ones belong to the one that's further away from us. And here we see that same principle in action, even as the road splits. Here, the leading car is fully occluding the next intersection, but as soon as it becomes even slightly visible, WaitNet detects it. And that was NVIDIA Drive AV Mission 79A, WaitNet-based intersection detection, and it will be shipping in the NVIDIA Drive Software 9.0 release.